妙法莲华经，观世音菩萨普门品摘抄，姚琴三藏法师鸠摩罗什译。
Verses from the Lotus Sutra, the universal door of the Bodhisattva who listens to the sounds of the world. Translated from the Sanskrit into Chinese by Tripitaka Dharma Master Kumarajiva of the Yaochin Dynasty.
Ujiyi, 观世音菩萨有如是自在神力，由于娑婆世界，尔时无尽意菩萨以偈问曰：世尊妙相具，我今重问彼，佛子何因缘，名为观世音？具足妙相尊，既达无尽意，汝听观音行，善应诸方所。弘誓深如海，力竭不思议，待多千亿佛，发大清净愿。我为汝略说，闻名即见身，心念不空过，能灭诸有苦。假使星害意，推落大火炕，念彼观音力，火炕变成池。或漂流巨海，龙鱼诸鬼难，念彼观音力，波浪不能没。或在须弥峰，为人所推堕，念彼观音力，如日虚空住。或被恶人逐，堕落金刚山，念彼观音力，不能损一毛。或执怨贼绕，各执刀加害，念彼观音力，贤即起慈心。或遭亡难苦，临行欲受中，念彼观音力，刀寻断断坏。或囚禁枷锁，手足被丑亵，念彼观音力，世人得解脱。咒诅诸毒药，所欲害身者，念彼观音力，还助于本人。或欲恶罗刹、毒龙诸鬼等，念彼观音力，时悉不敢害。若恶兽围绕，利牙爪可怖，念彼观音力，即走无边方。猿蛇及腹蝎，气毒烟火燃，念彼观音力，寻生自回去。云雷鼓彻电，降薄数大雨，念彼观音力，应时得消散。众生被困厄，无量苦逼身，观音妙智力，能求世间苦。具足神通力，广修智方便，十方诸国土，无杀不现身。种种诸恶趣，地狱鬼畜生，生老病死苦，以见悉令灭。真观清净观，广大智慧观，悲观及慈观，常愿常瞻仰。无垢清净光，慧日破诸暗，能伏灾风水，普明照世间。悲体借雷震，慈衣妙大云，树甘露法雨，灭除烦恼厌。正诵经观处，不畏军阵中，念彼观音力，众怨悉退散。妙音观世音，梵音海潮音，胜彼世间音，是故须常念。念念勿生疑，观世音净胜于苦恼死厄，能为作医护。去一切功德，此眼识众生， 福聚海无量，是故应顶礼。尔时持地菩萨即从坐起，前白佛言：世尊，若有众生闻是观世音菩萨品自在之业，普门示现神通力者，当知是人功德不少。佛说是普门品时，众众八万四千众生皆发无等等阿耨多罗三藐三菩提心。
Infinite resolve, with such sovereign spiritual powers does the Bodhisattva Guan Chiyin traverse the Saha world.Then the Bodhisattva Infinite Resolve put his questions in two verses and asked them once again. World-honored one, complete with wondrous hallmarks, several questions I would ask again. How did this disciple of the Buddha earn the name Guan Chiyin?Then the world-honored one, his every feature full, answered in melodious verse 2, Infinite Resolve, come listen and I'll tell you Guan Yin's story how deftly he responds to every side, spanning ages past the ken of numbers, with oceanic vows both deep and wide, serving ancient Buddhas.Several billions, his pure and lofty vows in brief I'll tell.Whoever sees his face or learns about him, who can hold this Bodhisattva's name, will leave behind the sorrows of existence. And so this cultivation's not in vain. Should you be pushed into a raging fire by enemies so harmful, mean, and cruel, evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva, the blaze will turn into a limpid pool.If cast adrift upon the mighty ocean, where dragons, ghosts, and sharks in turn surround, evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva, you'll float atop the waves and will not drown. Suppose an evil person pushed you headlong from atop the peak called Wondrous Tall, evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva, and like the sun in space you will not fall.Perhaps you tumble down from Vajra Mountain, fleeing wicked ruffians who pursue. Evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva, and not the slightest harm will come to you. Surrounded by a mob of heartless bandits, their weapons drawn, with murder on their minds. Evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva, their evil hearts will soften and turn kind.If you're on the verge of execution, sentenced by the state, condemned to die, evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva, the sword will break to pieces just in time. If bound and chained, restrained by ropes and shackles, with hands and feet confined in stocks and gyves, evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva, the fetters by themselves will fall aside.Hexes, poison, magic spells, and voodoo, cast by those who plot to do you in. Return to curse the sorcerer who sent them, when you invoke the power of Guan Chiyin. If you meet with evil rakshasas, lethal dragons, ghosts, and vicious beasts, evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva, none will dare to harm you in the least.Circled round and trapped by savage creatures, with razor fangs and claws that terrify, evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva, and they will quickly flee to every side. Facing vipers, scorpions, and pythons, belching poisons, fumes, and scorching flames, evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva,
they'll shrink and turn away before his name.
When thunderclouds explode and lightning crackles, dumping sleet, and hail, and heavy rains, evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva, the skies will clear, the storms will drift away. Living beings harassed and vexed, and troubled by countless sorrows burdened without cease. This Bodhisattva's wondrous wisdom power can help the suffering world obtain relief. Perfect and complete in psychic power, widely versed in wisdom's subtle skills, in lands throughout the ten directions, the Bodhisattva manifests at will. The agony amid the evil pathways, the torments of the ghosts, the beasts, the hells, the pains of birth, the aged, sick, and dying, the Bodhisattva gradually dispels. O thou of true regard, of pure regard, regard far-reaching, wise, and truly great, thy loving-kindness, sympathy, and deep regard, I vow to ever lord and venerate. Your wisdom sun can break apart the darkness, immaculate, your virgin light unfurls, to quell disasters, winds, and storms, and fires. A universal light for all the world, wellspring of compassion, precepts thunder, your wondrous cloud of kindness covers all, extinguishing the fires of life's afflictions, as the rain of sweet Yudharma falls. In trials, suits, and civil confrontations, when fear runs high, when warring armies near, evoke the strength of Guan Yin Bodhisattva. Vengeance and bad feelings disappear. Fine and wondrous sound, Guan Shi Yin. Brahma sound, steady as the tides. A name transcending every worldly sound, Guan Yin. Stay forever in my mind. Let not a single doubt arise to haunt us, for Guan Yin Bodhisattva, holy sage, amid life's troubles and the pains of dying, will ever be our refuge and our aid. O Holy One, replete with every virtue, your kindly gaze beholds all living beings. A boundless sea you are, of every blessing, and let us bow to offer our esteem. Then Bodhisattva, guardian of the earth, arose from his seat, went before the Buddha and proclaimed, O world-honored one, living beings must have abundant merit and virtue to hear this chapter on Guan Shi Yin Bodhisattva's sovereign deeds, and how he universally responds with his spiritual power. And while the Buddha spoke this universal door chapter, 84,000 living beings from among the assembly set their minds on achieving Anuttara Samyak Sambodhi.